Welcome to another exciting tutorial. Today, I am going to show you a fantastic technique that will elevate your designs by adding captivating image textures to shapes. Let's get started. As you can see, I have already prepared a shape for us to work with. Now, to make your design truly stand out, it's crucial to have high quality image textures. I have gathered some high resolution textures in my folder, and I highly recommend you do the same for the best results. Take your chosen texture and drag it over to the Illustrator workspace. Once it's in position, pay attention to the left. Here you will find a handy feature. Click on it and select Draw Inside. Now, select your texture. Copy it with Ctrl or Command plus C. Then, click on your shape and paste the texture with Ctrl or Command plus V. Take a look at your layers panel. You will notice a new group. Make sure to select the texture layer. Now let's work some magic. Navigate to the transparency panel. This is where we fine-tune the blending modes. Experiment to discover what suits your design best. I often find soft light to be a fantastic choice. Don't forget you can adjust the opacity to control the intensity of your texture. Now, if it's a colored texture, then there will be definitely a change in the color of the shape. Now let's delete this and try again. You don't have to necessarily get the texture in Illustrator. Simply copy the image from your file manager. Then select your shape and paste it directly onto your shape. Adjust the blend mode and it's done. It's that simple. That's a wrap for today's tutorial. I hope you found this technique inspiring and helpful for your creative journey. Stay tuned for more Illustrator tips and tricks on our channel. Until next time, happy illustrating!